So now that your brokerage account is open, now you have to find out whatever company that you want to invest in's ticker symbol. A ticker symbol is how companies are represented on the stock market. So the symbol can be one letter up to four letters. For instance, Citibank is C, Ford is F, Amazon is AMZN, American Express is AMEX. So you can, I just have these memorized, but there are tons out there. You can do a quick Google search. Once you have that ticker symbol, that's what you're gonna put in the space where you wanna buy your trade, set how many shares that you want. And then lastly, you wanna set what's called a market order. That basically says to the broker, put my order in at this exact price. And you'll see that in the screenshot.